Welcome to another cup.
This is not a cup.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Welcome to another gauntlet.
This team is gauntlet. Yeah, first team gauntlet.
Party on, dudes.
That's my Michelangelo imitation.
Why are you so fucks?
Yeah. Welcome to the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles team gauntlet. With me having Michelangelo, Donatello, and Matthew having Leonardo and Raphael. So, the team gauntlet, for those who don't know how the gauntlet works, we've done two gauntlets before, but never a team gauntlet. So now, whoever wins stays on, and they stay on until they lose. And whoever survives at the end, whoever runs out of teams first, loses.
Okay.
We have to do rock, paper, scissors. Best out of three to see who gets to draft first. With one, two, three, then go.
Yeah.
One, two, three, go. You got that. One, two, three, go. All right, Matthew wins. So Matthew gets to go first. So who are you going to be?
Right. I'm trying to be cosplay. I was in this blue costume fight. I think I'm going to do this red costume right here.
I'm going to pick Noriko. Let's just hope that we don't lose our people in our... Now your partner will be...
Gotcha.
Oh, you did random bar?
Yeah, I did random.
Holy crap, man. And I got slaughter. This is going to be a slaughter. No, but you lost Sweet Tooth.
I don't care. This is probably going to be anyway. You know, it's up to the names.
Alright, who are you picking?
I think that I will be Dante.
Dante. I will pick Spike.
Dude, I was going to pick him next. Mm-hmm. But I was just thinking to myself that I would be Spike, probably him next. There's a picture right here. Let me pick right there.
Alright, your partner. Parappa. Dante and Parappa.
Spike and Cole. Spike. Wait, how come whenever I want to be, like, dude, half the tournament, I'm thinking of a character in my head, which is, like, directly when I'm thinking of them, like, every freaking time.
Alright, you're up.
I'll be Sir Dane.
Sir Dane. I'll be Kratos.
Again! It happened again! Oh! Are you kidding me right now?
Zeus! Matthew got Zeus.
That fat princess. Oh, we're gonna get back to that match.
You got the bestest partner. Alright, I'm gonna pick him for. Alright, now it's your turn.
Like, everyone I wanted to be is already been chosen by you, Snick. Guess what I'm gonna do?
Big Daddy!
Sure. I'll be Big Daddy.
Right, well, I'm picking Drake before he disappears.
Hello?
Poro for you.
We're gonna put on a show!
Good choice.
Emmett. Drake. Who do you choose?
Oh,
Sackboy.
The Sackboy is one I haven't been in a while, actually.
I will go. I'm gonna go with Raddick.
I was gonna pick him next.
Let's see what you can do. Let's clean this place up. You come back. Let us make short work.
Ratchet.
And I can handle
this. Well, we both got one of each of the worst partners.
So, Cat.
Actually, I got two of the worst partners. You got Cat left. Oh, yeah, but you got one. Oh, yeah, he's bad too. Sly, Cat
Jack.
Jack.
So Sly, Cat, Jack.
Evil Cole.
That's it.
Oh, yeah. Yep.
So Sly, Cat, and Jack. Evil Cole. So basically, I got three of my main stuff, so. What turn did I not be at often? Hey.
You've been Sly a lot.
I don't. Okay, so for me right now, it's between Jack and Evil Cole. So Sly and Evil Cole. So Jack and Sly, because I can't speak correctly. I just don't want to have him as my partner again. He freaking sucks as a partner. Like, wasn't it like twice that he freaking screwed me
over? Well, no, you had Drake. I had Evil Cole. You won.
Yeah, he's just the whole partner. So I kind of want to be him. Like, I haven't been Jack in forever.
Pick somebody.
I'll be Jack.
Jack.
I still hope that you can keep up with
me. I'm picking Cat.
Crap. Faster's an option. Right, you don't like it.
So you are gonna get. Is there one on each bottom layer?
I get Sly.
Oh, you already got Sly. Oh crap, dude! And I got Evil Cole.
Yes, I got Hihachi and Sly.
Yeah, look at this crap. This is rigged.
Your face is always rigged. So it looks like
okay, we gotta pick something that looks like a sumo.
Yeah, it's basically your face.
Alright, Noriko.
Look, I got, what's his name? Master Splinter. That's what I got. I got Master
Splinter. I got the bestest partner! Sweet tooth!
Master Splinter, I don't think he's your partner.
Did you do 12 kills? Yeah. Alright, what looks like a sewer?
With this level, because it's like...
We have not done a tournament on this level yet. Let's do it.
Yeah, but they live in, like, not Paris, but, like, New York.
They live in New York City.
Yeah.
Yeah, not Paris.
Yeah, wait, but this person looks like New York City. Like, the way it's, like...
It looks like your face, a total dump.
Yeah, you know, your face looks like this. My face could be there. See this? Yeah. Your face. Yeah.
Oh, yeah? Your face looks like this.
Your face looks like... Your face looks like... This! It's like that! Hello! I'm Denver!
Except I'm fatter! Alright, here we go. Our first ever Team Gauntlet.
I know I haven't done a tournament this stage, but I believe we have played in the stage, like when we do random stuff. Like, I think one of the first couple matches are in here. Not one of the random ones.
I don't know.
And I know we've used fought in the stage at least once. I think it's been twice, but I'm not sure what the cup's that would be. I'm already dead, great.
Ah, I just set up Sweet Tooth perfectly.
So basically, Sweet Tooth could be better than I thought Hihachi, because the stage actually really hinders Hihachi, actually. I just realized something, this stage like extremely hinders Hihachi.
Yeah, it does.
Shut up and lay down. Sweet Tooth has a 4-3
kills already. Yep. I don't have anything.
You don't have anyone else.
Oh, dude, I'm set. Yeah, but I should get the MVP. 3 of his 5 I've set up for him.
It doesn't matter. He's just wrecking me. I am not losing my gauntlet.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, it's teams this time. It should be different.
He's trying to throw me.
Okay, at least I'm probably going to win the slime match. Emphasis on the probably. No, I'm probably going to win this match, too, so I have zero people. I just dunk this game. So he's gotten half of your kills! He's gotten half of your kills!
Dude, this is hilarious that Sweet Tooth would be the OP partner.
He's wrecking me! Ah!
That's hilarious that Sweet Tooth would be the OP partner.
Yeah, and some stages is bad, some stages is good.
Yeah! Wasted a level 2.
Funny. Look at that face, he doesn't even care. She's just like, eh.
Yeah, he didn't even bother doing the bear, which is probably smart, actually.
Because, like, eh, eh. Just like, eh, okay, I'm not impressed. I don't care. Prepare to be put down. Like a seagull. Okay, that's the right in such business. I didn't even make slight you.
Oh, was he list something about a seagull?
You bought it for $20. Like a seagull.
Oh, crap, dude. This map is so...
Don't know why I did that exactly. Yeah. Miss me! What a loser. Like...
I only got 2 kills.
How did you possibly die again, Hihachi?
I only got 2 kills. Well, this map is terrible for my level 3. You'll probably only get 2 with this, probably, too. It's a big map.
Crap.
You'll never find me! Not me! Yeah, 3.
First standings. Sweet Tooth has more kills both me and both combined. But we're, okay, we're,
now he's just wasted 2 level 2s back to back, though.
Yeah, but you are winning by 3, I think that is.
Oh my gosh! Oh, offline lag, I love it.
The game is too awesome to comprehend. Actually, no, it's also too long. Zeus's AI is too awesome to program. Zeus's AI is too loud to program. Are you kidding me?
He did a level 2 setup with the platform stuff. Did he kill Chihachi with that?
Yeah, he did.
Oh, because he should have gotten you.
Yeah, but you were talking to me, someone saved me. Chihachi was freaking attacking you, that's why.
No, I just lost all my AP.
He got AP versus somehow.
Yeah, well, now I lost. The beach ball hit me. He got all my AP.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. That's.
Yeah. I just lost all my AP.
Animation first hit there.
Yeah. I lost. Well, I have a level 1, but I almost had a level 2. So we got like 3/4 of a level off me. I got 2 kills.
I have 3.
Mm-hmm.
Somehow, Shiku still has no kills of us combined. Still has 2 more kills than us.
Get lost, Hihachi!
And out. Simple out of that one. That's my nice thing there.
Oh, freaking Hihachi.
I was gonna dodge it anyway, still.
No, I actually didn't even mean to do that. Here, no! Get them both! There we go!
Crap! Dude,
I got
hit with all butt kick, but freaking sweet him!
I already got 2 kills.
Look at that! What is this?
Yeah, but I just like those last 2 kills, I set up a lot of his kills.
Yeah,
but Hihachi loses. That's a huge one for me, then. I shouldn't have won that match.
Oh, yeah, I figured.
Okay. Well, if the map. Because on a smaller map, he would have done the bear, and we would have gotten slaughtered. You're Dante, and I am Spike.
I have Parappa, right?
You have Parappa, I got good coal.
Alright, so back at your mouth.
Hope right. You read Shichiku, right?
Yeah, sweet too. Dude, he's never a good AI. He destroyed everything.
Incident New Grammar Cup here? It's not New Grammar Cup?
What is on that?
Wonderful sweet tube AI.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, that was new Gunnery Cup. Yeah, when he kept doing his level 2 into the... Yeah, he was my partner, and he kept doing the level 2 into the wall on Killzone map.
Yep.
Killzone. Oh, I almost had it. That's an ouch.
Yeah. Get that really
no. Oh, you got only one of us, which is good.
Okay, I press up.
I thought you were proper for some reason.
I think I'm better proper than I am without him.
Oh, definitely. I think so.
Well, so do I.
Yeah.
Having level 1 is such a big build that makes it hard for me to do my kind of freestyle kind of playthrough. But the special is very limited.
Yeah. You
know? Very limited.
Okay, you're kicking our butts, though, by the way.
We never even got even... We didn't even get to last match. So this is not a booking. We didn't even got to last match. We got a bunch kicked by freaking Sweet Tooth for last match.
Alright, now we're tied up.
Yeah, but I'm saying... Good job, Cole.
Good job, Cole. You could have gotten at least one more.
Actually, I don't know. Oh, I don't know if we're gonna actually work well.
Yeah, this is a big map. Well, at least I'm guaranteed 2 with this.
Deflect it, Dante. Deflect it.
Yeah, Dante probably tried to deflect it.
That's the piece I was just about to say. I won't be surprised if you're actually just pushing. If you go to the previous AI section, you're just like circle, circle, circle.
Hug.
Yeah. like losers, like people who. Okay.
That wasn't me.
Okay, fair enough.
That was actually you yourself. Okay. Oh, Papa tried to help me out. Did you see that? He tried to knock me out of it. Oh, I went to land on the platform.
Because he didn't.
Thank you. And he just tried to throw me. Turd smuggler.
I have my awesome strategy over here.
What are you doing? Circle?
Nope. Circle. Hey, you both had a little freeze again.
Did you just hit the box?
No, look at this box. You can't even see the title of this game.
Please do your level 3.
he said it hit me first.
He had to hit you first, yeah. Take that!
Maybe we'll try here for a second.
Bye! No! Yeah! He went the opposite. Did you see? Whatever.
He's like, oh crap, that's a chair. I'm going to lie. He's awesome. He's awesome. Oh, it's too much for me to handle.
I was doing just fine there. Well, thank you. We're dead.
He must have his level 2.
We funny. Are tied again.
But I'm still level 3.
Not yet.
Actually, I'm not
sure.
That's true.
Oh, that's
cool.
Yeah. There you go. Get him. Nice setup again. I'm a good partner.
Yeah, I need one more kill. We need. Actually, my level 2. My level 3 will win the game. And
I didn't do that. Oh well.
I didn't mean to do that.
I meant to do that, absolutely.
I just realized something. You were supposed to stay on, you butt.
Oh crap.
Idiots!
Yes, we were.
Select your character. Ah, you loser!
Yes, we are.
We gotta do a rematch now!
Yes, we do.
Yeah, I'm not dead yet!
Sorry, folks.
That was a rematch for me. That was just outside.
That was a warm-up match. That's
oh,
right.
I was about to say that too.
Spike and Cole's. Yeah.
Stop putting my mind just torment and stealing all my fighters.
Steal. What happened? Oh, yeah. We're sorry, folks. Yeah, this is a gauntlet, which means Noriko and Sweet Tooth stay on until they lose. Totally forgot about that. Sorry, folks.
No, I didn't. I just didn't tell you. That's fact.
Yeah, we didn't notice it the whole match.
I realized it right there. I realized. I was like, wait a second, why don't you put this down? You know, Sweet Tooth had a really creepy ring. He was like, last match. I was expecting that. It didn't happen. I was like, wait a second.
Yeah. Sorry, folks. Well, you got that was a good match that you got free entertainment there. Not even part of the tournament.
It was advertisement for helping support my face. And remember, you're not you and you're hungry. You're the Snickers.
Well, yeah, if we lose this match, then we'll have that match again.
And we'll probably lose again. Because Spike's too OP. Hey, no one did. Being dead is my favorite activity. Oh, wait, no, it's not, actually.
Yes, another setup. Dude, I keep setting him up so good.
Is that a over there? And he's wrapped in piece of the sword. I should do the sword again.
Well, it's better than do my level 3 on this map.
You got prop you didn't see that. Okay, I'm not even kidding. That was a dying like. I hate this game.
He hit the box again.
That's
all. All right, let's just keep doing this, Matt. Let's just keep playing this game.
Samurai.
Oh, sweet tooth.
No, but just dodge. This special is so easy to dodge. Just dodge it. Oh, no, I have screwed as well.
This map is terrible for my level 3. I'm just going to get him twice. That's it. I wasn't even trying to get a level 3, but your stupidity allowed me to get it.
Well, excuse me for being good at this game. And that's sparing that one combo over and over again, which I do anyway with Waker, so I'm a hypocrite. Yay. So we're going to be hypocrites.
Oh, crap.
I waited for eating milk away. That's the best of this all.
Oh, boy.
I hate Dante's little face. It's so easy to avoid.
Oh, that was almost good.
Yeah, I'm sitting in the show. I don't like that.
Oh.
Oh, they got into the fact he just tried to throw me. This is one of the most terrifying games. Twitch, stop being good at video games!
Oh, I thought I had it. That was, you know, because you were doing your down.
I.
Oh, he should have gotten profit, too.
The reason why I think is probably not something good. Oh my goodness! This game is like not even like good enough.
No. He went from getting no kills to 2 kills because you're down circle.
I have my up circle! Okay, I'm master up circle to do nothing. Good.
Oh crap! I thought I had a level 1. Please go up. Please go up. Oh, I got a kill. I thought I had a level 1. And then it froze and it wouldn't turn around for me.
He just don't throw me again, what a butthole. Okay, I was hitting with a sword.
Yeah, I saw that.
And that loading bullcrap that he can see. Ah, there's bullcrap! Okay, I don't know what happened there. I'm sorry. It's time for... Like this game is like wild. The best
Holy crap,
again.
Dude.
The best level 3 in the entire game.
Man. I don't know how I'm still stuck on that we forgot that this was a gauntlet.
I think we'll win, man. No, we're tied. Because Super Pablo can't get a kill. That's great. Oh, wait, that's true. He's throwing me again!
You have no AP.
I don't even care to stop the counts.
Well, I agree.
I promise I'm only dancing! Get out of here, Papa!
I can.
Papa! It's not that hard to get a kill if that's special!
Ever! Holy crap, dude.
Okay, what was that ball? Well, I was just flying there! Like a freaking ape! Ah! I hate this game.
Alright, so Noriko...
Look at that ugly face!
Noriko and
no!
Sweet Tooth stay on again.
Look at this bullcrap!
Alright, so Spike and Cole have not played yet. Sir Daniel and Zeus are up next. Alright, Noriko and Sweet Tooth stay on. I can't believe that they haven't lost yet.
You're gonna lose map, Sweet. So Daniel is too OP for you. You know he's not gonna get killed? But not even a single one at all.
Man, remember he was my partner in the last tournament? He was OP. Maybe he'll be Super Zeus.
He's so ugly, he's fat. He walks slower than a snail going backwards.
That was horrible!
It's like Zeus is. See, I just there. I mean, what it is, that's funny. What's the upskill? I'm an upskill now. The internet of circles are better.
I set him up again! Nah, I dodged that. I don't know how he freaking got me.
Kind of awesome.
Well, I mean, it's obviously it was a setup.
Obviously, so I predict that you're gonna dodge it, so I wait to see you dodge so I can kill you and kill you.
Ah.
The next
Holy
time,
crap, dude.
The next time, I'm not gonna do that since you go predict that objection. Okay, I come back. I come back. She's like, yeah, that's great. I hate this hand.
Dude, I'm getting my butt kicked by Zeus. And he's throwing me. Sweet Tooth, get my AP.
Just got 3 kills already. That's crap.
Crap.
Have me. Good job, Zeus. Okay, what the poop was that? Why did that special not look for me, Billy?
Oh my gosh, how did I not get him?
Just what's ruined everything?
Yeah, you had me.
You should be like.
What was that?
Face.
Man. What? Turn around! Do you see me turn around, face the wall? I did not tell him to do that. Oh, I just set him up again.
She has skull going through the entire body. Yeah, me too.
But I set up Sweet Tooth for 3/4 of his deaths.
This is fair. This is fair. And I can't do anything about that either. I can't like dodge because you're invulnerable for a second, then boom, you're dead.
Eat on him. Will you stop getting me with that? Poop, man.
Dog! Zeus, what are you doing? Yeah, you blocked that special, Zeus. You blocked that special. You're only losing by one, but still, Zeus, step into the game, man. I mean, you already better than I thought you were going to do, but still. Get him! that's a whole bunch better right there.
Yeah, I'm not going to do about that. Holy crap, Zeus.
No! Yeah, because he's getting come on, Zeus! Hey, he's getting my butt kicked by me, so it's still gonna turn off a little bit, too. That's not coming by.
And I stopped Sweet Tooth from being thrown.
He's fine, I'm thrown! Especially if we.
Oh! I was trying to get you when you're stopping your charge.
Come on, freaking Zeus! You suck at this game!
He's laughing.
Screw you!
Alright, Noriko and Sweet Tooth, stay on!
I at least I have Evil Cola coming up. He's happy that
I have Evil. I have Evil Cola. I have Evil Cola. Alright, back. You're Big Daddy and Poro now.
Yeah, I get Rex! My pun. Look at my freaking partner to get this tournament. You're playing me.
I got Sweet Tooth!
And look at what he's doing!
Yeah, but historically.
Stumbling is awesome!
He's been awful.
He's a good computer. He's not. Okay. Like I said, it depends on his stage he's in. I guess they did for some reason. But in Killzone, he just loves this enemy he's walking. You know?
And
Black Rock Stadium.
And Black Rock Stadium. Same
all
thing.
All computers are dull on that stage. Every single one of them are horrible on that
and
stage.
I'm curious if that's because the hazards are off and that thing goes lower. I don't know.
They just assume it's down, so they just start walking into it.
They just start walking into it, right.
Okay. There's no way we're losing this match. If we lose this match, then I'm officially saying that this is all society's fault.
It's society's fault?
Society is to blame. For, I'm rolling. Wait, I'm dead already. I'm already dead! How are you getting these level ones? Okay, okay, this game doesn't look that's good enough.
You already knew that.
Like, it doesn't even, it looks even less that healthy. Oh my god. Toto! I'm Big Daddy and I avoided it! You have no excuse!
No, I couldn't.
You just tried to attack me?
No, I meant to hit up triangle. No, I was not trying to attack you.
Good. That was just good. Crap! Okay, I learned my lesson from last match. I'm gonna stay in here. You should look at the super really cool. I am being thrown! Wait. I learned my lesson. Wait. No! Stay away from Matthew! He's a jolly good fella. For he's a jolly good fella. This is the job.
What?
Fella.
You didn't even get me!
Man, I got you.
Yeah, I know that, but you missed your setup. I was on the ground.
You will, you didn't. You got out of my stuff and you were in the air. And that hits you right in your pretty secret.
That I should get those two kills, Sweet Tooth.
This is the jolly good fella. This is the jolly good fella. This is a bullcrap game. And Toro has two kills. Toro has two kills.
I only got three.
Wait, what? That's five! How does he have five? How does he have five?
Wow. Oh, poop. Nuggets.
Whee!
Yeah, you're level three. I was about to say, you're level three. It'd be awesome on the stage. Oh, what?
Six to eight, not looking terrible. Okay, wait, when?
My disc.
But how did, wait, did it bounce off of it?
It was like point blank range.
I know, but it also hit me, so I was wondering if we could set off or just ended up with it. So. Toro, what are you doing? You're useless, Toro! You're completely useless! Okay, this game is pretty bad. How are you getting these specials? You stop pulling them out of your butt!
I got three kills!
We're just doing everything! That's a death game. Because Toro is too good to do anything. You kidding me? No, I'm kidding me!
I only got four kills!
What is this bullcrap?!
Holy crap, I still did second best. With four kills. That was a slaughter.
Why are my partners sucky?
Well, now you got Ratchet.
Jack and Sly is not going to lose a match.
Yeah, you're right. And then Sackboy and Ratchet might not either. You've got two OP teams now.
I could still win this.
Yes, you can. Jack and Sly alone can run the gauntlet.
All my level things can be...
Alright, Matt is down to his last two teams, but...
Oh, you still have your first team! You know why? Because of that game!
Yeah, that's right. I'm still on my first team, but Jack and Sly... Man, I don't see anybody that's going to beat them.
So, Jack is on the paper and Sly is...
Yeah, Sly's broken. So, there you go. No, yeah, I look like Humpty Dumpty. Oh, wait a minute. Die!
What? You face this game. This game's broken. There we go. Compassion. Okay, that went the entire party.
Man.
Yeah, the butt lookers from outer space.
Oh, that is a good one in your defense.
Get him! I just don't. If I fight, I'll just let him pass through the special. Ratchet, why did you do that? He was going, you know what he was doing? He was going after you! You know, Saito was right next to him! He was going after you!
Yeah. Oh, at least I got a kill. My first one, hooray! Oh, I didn't mean. Whatever, I screwed up. That was my bad. Oh, yeah. We're getting our butts kicked. A sweet tooth. We're getting slaughtered, dude. 7-3. Man.
Just go away. Don't take a Jake. Come up. No, don't take a Jake.
Yeah.
What? What hit me?
His axe from flying to this. This team looks awesome.
Man.
Okay, this is creepy. You already know Dean down triangle, and then you just decided to not do it anymore. That's great.
That's right. Jack's got level 3, and he's trying to throw me.
Jack?
That's or Ratchet, whatever his stupid name is.
He's named Bob Mulder.
Well, you're going to win this match. You got two really superior teams now. It's going to be really tough to beat them. This isn't even a superior team, but they did really well.
This game is great.
All right. Noriko and Sweet Tooth finally lose. Sackboy and Ratchet stay on. I was 2-7.
He was 4-5.
Yeah, that'd be great. All right, Spike and Cole are up. Man, this is going to be a tough team to beat. This is really going to be a tough team to beat.
You got even tougher team on top of that.
Yeah, but man, Jack and Sly. Holy crap, this is going to be tough. Well, they got a warm-up earlier against Dante and Parappa.
No, you're against our four superior team.
Hmm? Now they're going to be able to pass the field team.
Much better team, yes.
Seriously, can Proper decide a little bit, and he ain't one of them, yeah, I don't know, so he died. Because he sucks, that's fine.
Alright, we got a... Spike and Cole got a tough task ahead of them, that's for sure.
Ready? Yeah, being faced with Joker's task of fighting Sackboy the Great.
Holy crap, dude. Your partner's done this. He's whooping my rear end.
In fact, I do remember playing the stage before. I remember I was Sackboy in the stage before.
No, I don't remember. Oh, stupid cake, dude. You might want to run, Cole. It's a... Don't attack him! Later. Oh, never mind. He killed him. Holy crap.
Because Magic decided he didn't want to attack him because that was too good for him. He was too good for attacking him.
Okay, I didn't do that. That's cool.
Look at Cole. Look at his blue AI here. Oh, good, yes. Attack the weapons.
Attack the weapons? Oh, was that what he was doing?
Exactly. Also, I was right here.
All right, let's get going, guys. Yeah, Cole, jump into it. That's the name of the game.
Jump into specials the game.
I mean, really, literally, he jumped into it.
But even if he didn't move, I was in my forward square, I would have grabbed the wheelchair anyway. Because it's accepting his fate there, isn't it? Why do you join me? You're not going right to it. Yes, attack today. I don't know what to do, so I would do. He got 4 kills for once, so, you know, not 4 kills. Also, he has 9.
I only got 2.
Oh, wait, no, I have my.
Ow. Oh, is that game?
Yeah. We're prepared to get wrecked.
All right. Now Spike and Cole go on. I didn't think I was gonna win that match.
Just trying to jab.
Hey, Ratchet, you did incredible.
Yeah, I guess I'm gonna do crap.
Huh?
I can't do crap. I bet Slazzy gets a curve on purpose. One.
All right, Spike and. Holy crap. Talking about your dominant team. Alright.
Prepare to get your booty whacked. These guys are going to run the gauntlet.
I got some pretty good teams coming up, but we'll see.
I'm telling you. These guys are going to win it here.
I'm sure you'll win this match. Right, then you got like Kratos and Fat Princess, Drake and Emmett, Raddick and Isaac. And
no, Cat, what are these Cat, teams?
And Cat and Evil Cole.
What are these teams?
Well, I mean, really, it's been Noriko and Sweet Tooth that's been the thorn in your side.
No, seriously, he's about to fight us. Okay, so I don't how did you get that?
I haven't paid attention to him.
Yeah.
Or Sly. I got him?
I
guess I got Sly again. How'd that get me?
That was awesome.
Oh.
Run away. Deflect it. Slide deflect it.
Yeah. It wouldn't surprise me if that broken character got out of it. You'll blow up. He'll be sitting there.
Oh, you're from pot in the ground.
Whatever he says. What's his taunt? Oh, yeah. Anybody for some more exercise? No, I'm fat. I'm exercise.
Nah, that's interesting. I have to, I watch out when you reveal. He yawns at you.
And Sly. Oh, Sly almost saved me.
Idiot! Doesn't have a kill. Wasn't by one, and Sly hasn't got a single kill.
Oh, nice.
We're winning by one, and Sly doesn't have a kill.
Yeah, well, that's Jack's one of your best characters.
I set him up perfectly for you, and he was like, I'm not gonna kill him because I'm a nice guy. Mm.
No.
I just love when this game just does stuff and you're like, I didn't really know what to do. Okay. I didn't really know what to do that every single time.
Man! Look how far that sends me. What?
That's funny.
Okay, that was, dare I say, perfect.
Like, completely awful.
What was wrong with it? Nothing was wrong with that.
Honestly, I think I have it now.
Shouldn't be.
Yes.
Well, you shouldn't be. I should have just gotten 2 kills.
Get back here.
Oh, you're such a jerk.
Yeah, I am. Thank you for coming this.
That's why nobody likes you.
And that's why you smell like peanut butter and jelly sandwiches.
Yeah, it's because I just had some.
You extended with tuna sandwiches.
Yeah, it's because I just had that too.
Double cheese.
I just had that too! No wonder I'm fat.
I have raw oyster sandwich.
Yeah, I like oysters. Bye. Oh, that was predictable. Alright.
Spy, you didn't do anything! You didn't do anything!
Why did I? Alright, as predicted, Jack and Sly move on. They may run the gauntlet. Kratos and Fat Princess.
What are these teams, though? What kind of team you got?
We picked our people.
Yeah, but if you don't Fat Princess. And don't you dare mention Sly at all. Oh,
yeah.
You mentioned that there's two guys.
You got the best partners in the game.
Oh, yeah, we guess we're stuck now. No, but they suck for me, so I got 3 kills!
Well, you still got the best partners in the game.
Yeah, but...
Yeah, well, coming up, I got Isaac!
I bet he's gonna get 7 kills.
Man, this is gonna be tough to beat this team.
Isaac's gonna get 7 kills in part now.
Die, shake, shake.
Ready? Fight! But say at least you're tall now, but now my peanut butter is small, so it doesn't matter.
Whatever, Sly, dude. He's so broken!
Good.
You can't even hit him. Stupid.
Can't hit time people because it's too exciting. Oh,
you can't even hit him, dude. He's so broken. Get away from me, you're not doing your level 1.
Yes, I am. Yeah.
Dude, we're getting slaughtered. Freaking Sly. Yeah, go ahead, Fat Princess. Do your stupid chicken and get nobody.
Brilliant idea. How much do you have a certain Big Daddy? Like that?
Yep. Yep, exactly. I can't even move. Dude, I can't even move! Ever. I guess neither one of you are going to get me.
Come on, Sly!
Dude, I can't even do anything.
She's throwing me, great!
That's good. I didn't know, dude. I'm just frustrated because he's so broken. He's so broken.
Fat Princess is so dumb this match! That's what she did in level 2.
I know, but he is so broken, dude. It could be him. You wouldn't even have to be in the match. It could be him against the 2 of us, so we don't stand a chance.
I watch what you got for me.
Alright, right now he's getting a butt ton. What happened?
What?
I don't know. I don't know, dude. I just freaking hate Sly so much.
Good. I find Joe Gore misery funny. Something about it is the only funny thing it is.
Yeah, his circle move is just broken. I know. I just can't wait for this match to be over with.
Fat Princess. And dead.
Good.
Wait, did you guys get
the No, we got blanketed. He's broken, dude.
Gotta be best.
Dude, he's a broken character. Every single time I hit square, he deflected it. Yeah, I did square, square, square. He would do circle, circle, circle. I can't hit him. This is my only chance of beating this team. Oh, I got Emmett, though. That's not too good.
Well, I'm just freaking that from it, though.
No, yeah.
Really, Peter has no idea how to use that.
Yeah, Peter stinks with Emmett.
I think the camping strategy and the melee strategy are two best bets. I think his normal gun's really good for up-close combat, actually. It's actually pretty decent.
If you beat this team, then I'm going to say you're going to win out.
If I beat this team,
Radek and Isaac are going to get slaughtered.
Cat and
Evil Cole get slaughtered. So, this is my only chance of beating this
team. I'm not losing another gauntlet.
Yeah, this is my only chance of winning. Yeah, there you go. Already, Sly.
At least you both told us that. But I can do this. I haven't got... Okay. Because I haven't got something to do. This game is like... He set me up. That actually had pretty nice setup there.
Whatever, Sly. It's just so broken. And who did I do that on?
Your partner.
Yeah.
Oh, this is funny.
I don't even know what happened there. I can't even tell you what happened there.
That doesn't work.
Look how fast, look what he's doing with this stupid teleport. And then the circle move. Dude, he's broken.
Oh, shut up. I think someone has an assault.
Well, no, you're just being a jerk.
Well, I mean, to be fair, you are being an assault, right?
Well, and to be fair, you're also a jerk.
Well, fair enough.
I mean... Getting slaughtered.
Well, I don't think any team's been counted out yet. Remember, Rico and Sweet Tea have won, you know, like, what, 5 matches? I wouldn't count any team out.
Well, for me, it's not even about winning or losing. Sly is a broken character. You can't hit him. He can't even attack him. How are you supposed to, what's the strategy? You're not allowed to hit the person. You're not allowed to hit him.
Carefully.
So, yeah, like the strategy is just run and sit in the corner and pick your butthole because there's nothing you can do against him. Yeah, they nerf people that definitely didn't need to be nerfed. They nerf people that didn't need to be nerfed, and Sly, the most broken character, probably in the history of video games. Nothing.
At least I got it when I was in prison. Okay, that's
dude, he is such a
broken. That's a bit of a code. We don't need one more cut.
Dude, he's so broken, dude. All right, well, you're going to win the gauntlet, which I don't care, but freaking... I just don't want you to win with freaking Sly. Win with anybody else.
Yes, I did same exact that match.
Yeah, but it's because of him. I don't know why we're even bothering this match. Oh, holy crap.
Scott, you, huh? dog.
My strategy this match is to leave.
Isaac's the bestest, by the way. Just the truth.
No, I know. This is...
7 kills, betting now. Going 1-7. Oh, sorry, 7-1 if it's going to be the school. My controls aren't working. Good. Okay. I press forward square to down square. You take a full minute of it.
Please, guys.
Okay, so I have a person stunned for you, ready to be killed, and you go out to the player one. No, player two. Just couldn't hear players. Yes, okay, triangle didn't work, that's great. What the crap are you doing, Paul?
That's right, L1 didn't work just then either. Screw slide.
I have a feeling slide nice for
you. Dynamo slide.
Slide, I have a feeling slide could be very
good. Wretched piece of crap. I suppose Isaac's gonna do anything this match. He could have easily killed Isaac just then, since Isaac was shooting at him.
Yeah,
screw you, Sly. This is my strategy, Sly.
I will actually move, by the way. That level 3 right there is actually moving. Are you ready to retract?
Yeah, pretty much.
Oh, we kicked the... Okay, I pressed R2 and hit the triangle. That's great. That's so good.
Stupid platform got me killed.
Why would I go? I thought he should.
Sly, you're broken. Isaac's gonna get a kill, maybe? Maybe?
No, I don't think so.
Be his first ones. Nope.
I can't dodge this special crap.
Hit him, dude.
Love you!
Dude, Isaac, what a waste of a character you are. Can't even get a kill at his level 3. Screw you, Sly. Remember that game?
I don't know. I get it's you and the timer, really. That's just something I only get 3 kills with that. Just fly, just shoot other kills.
Yeah, Sly, I got better ideas. Die in a hole. Alright, that was a crap mess.
Alright.
Well, I predicted this way back, that you were going to slaughter the rest of the team.
Isaac, you did great!
Dude, Sly actually did all for that much.
Yeah, he did, actually.
Well, this is the last match. Either way, it's the last
match. Yeah, either way, this is the last match. But this ain't gonna be no different.
I'm on the job.
Cat, and you have very
evil cold.
Well, who will win? Find out next time on Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles.
Yeah. This is a crap fest and a full show.
Yeah, so we got Leonardo and Raphael versus Michelangelo and Donatello.
Michelangelo, you let yourself go.
Go Team Blue. Except for the green team. No.
Go Team's cheap.
I'm just throwing the fact that Jack's blowing through Leonardo, but I can't put
Sly, him. Just go die, Sly. Yeah, there you go. Circle move, circle move. You can't
I got them. AP burst!
Who cares?
I've been pushing full square!
And then Sly's gonna mess up my combo because he's a freaking crap head. Oh, Sly, you're broken!
Oh, yeah, sure, you're really cool.
Look, I can't hit him! Look at this! You can't hit him! Look at that! Again, the circle move! Dude, he's so broken! Developers, go die in a freaking hole! How the frick you make a character so broken?
Like this. Yeah.
Who cares? He's not gonna get a kill with it. Snips.
He just threw me. I lost all my experience for this.
Look at circle move again! He's invincible! He is absolutely invincible. How do you make an invincible character?
Like, run away, man.
Dude, developers, no wonder this game didn't sell. How do you make a broken, absolutely broken character? One character just beat 6 teams.
Okay, you didn't do crap last match.
No, you did good last match. I'm not really taking it away from you. But right now, he's beating us single-handedly.
I don't care if he's broken. He falls another night. That's nothing to make it.
Alright, I think I'm just gonna put my paddle down. That's just stupid. Just broken character. One character kills 6 teams, I don't get it. Alright. Alright, well, you win a gauntlet.
Yeah.
Nah, I'm done.
Are you sure about that?
This is
stupid. Are you
sure about that? Stupid. You can't hit him.
Are you sure about
that? Yeah, I'm sure. You can't hit him. It's dumb. It could have been him against 6 teams, he would have won. He is a broken character, and developers go die in a hole, because you can't, you nerf Fat Princess and Parappa, two people who definitely did not need to be nerfed, and you let that freaking broken piece of turd that threw out of your nasty butthole, you leave him alone like that, where he's invincible. You've made an invincible character!
He feels the salt crawling down his back.
Broken!
Yeah, this is too broken.
Yeah, he did good.
Yeah.
He did good, though.
That's because he's the best.
Well, normally he's terrible as an AI, but he did good this time.
At least I finally won a gauntlet for once in my life.
Yeah, because of Sly. Only because
and
of Sly.
And I won a cup, too, so yeah.
Yeah, because of Sly.
Okay, I'm awesome, that's how.
He was 8-0!
Only one.
What was it?
He was 8-2. I was 4-1.
Yeah. He's a broken character. Well, I didn't get a kill. Did
0-6. You and 2-6, I think, was the
thing. No.
I think it was 4-6.
Whatever.
3-6 he was.
Buy's broken.
So is his face. Kind of looks like an ugly thing. Kind of like an ugly thing. Kind of like an ugly thing.
See you in the next cup.